love for making Lindsey so happy. You are smart, compassionate, and loyal and funny. And it is with comfort knowing Lindsey will always have you by her side. You are everything and more than I could have hoped for my best friend. Before this moment, you have been many things to each other. Acquaintance, friends, companions, lovers, dance partners, and even teachers. You have laughed, cried, and matured, and have become stronger as a result of one another. Cheers to the new bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Rogowski. Life, Lindsey. I have never seen my brother this happy. You both bring so much joy to one another, and I honestly can say that you two are meant to be together. Someone once told me, you only have one life to live, but if you live it right, one life is enough. And with the two of you, I think that's possible.
We become real close friends along the way, and I've really, truly become to know how much of a great person you are, and I can't believe how much you've put up with Pat and I and the stuff we've done. Thank you for putting up with this guy, for keeping him in check, and for making him the happiest person alive. May your life be full of love, wealth, happiness, and a lot of success. I love you both. Cheers to the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Rogowski. Stola!
Like for these two. I think it looks incredibly inspiring. Just look around you. This is day one of their marriage, and look at how many people they have brought together. Different friends, different families, different cultures, and even different countries. There are many politicians that can't even manage that, so kudos to you guys. It's day one. So just imagine year one and decade one. How can their future be anything but extraordinary?
Yeah.